An investigation is underway right now into a local mayor. Just moments ago, our Chris McGrath finished an interview with West Palm Beach Mayor Jeri Muoio, where she admitted to being under investigation. He's live outside City Hall. Chris, what can you tell us?
Well, Felicia, I can tell you this noontime that Mayor Jeri Muoio was certainly caught off guard by this investigation. She can't speak much about it specifically, but says she does not agree with the assumptions being made.
Yeah, of course it's being part of being mayor. People are watching what you do on a regular basis, daily.
But West Palm Beach Mayor Jeri Muoio says she didn't see this coming, a complaint launched against her with the Palm Beach County Inspector General's office. The mayor says she was called into the Inspector General's office, but wasn't told who complained about her or what the complaint was about.
Where's the due process for the people who get called into the Inspector General? Don't they have a right to know what they're being accused of before they get called in?
The mayor says the meeting lasted 45 minutes. She couldn't say much about the meeting or what the complaint was about, only that it's administrative in nature.
I think that it's such a really small issue that they've latched onto.
The inspector general says the investigation has been going on for about a month, and the final report will soon be made public.
I want you to know up front that I disagree with the assumptions that were made in the complaint, and we have written a response to it that will become public when the complaint.
Does this investigation change how you do your job going forward?
One tiny little piece of it.
Again, the mayor stressing she does not agree with this report. She'll submit her response in writing today, and we should know about what all this is about by the end of the week. For now, we're live in West Palm Beach. I'm Chris McGrath, WPBF 25 News.
All right, Chris.